happens, basically. I can just work off of that.
So have you made any songs for ukulele?
sang a couple already.
Yeah. You made?
Yeah.
Do it.
It's like,
teach me. Teach me, wise master.
It's just G, see? And then it's like D, but D, like, I guess it's like.
This all know. Of them is G6.
D, D's, but D with the fifth there.
That's, it's like a D7 sharp, sharp or something.
Yeah, I don't know, I like
it. I don't remember what it is. Yeah, no, it's not bad. So C.
C. No, it's G. G, C. C. D sharp, I guess. C.
C.
C. C. Yeah, C. Loop it. No. G. Oh. C. D. Let's just call it D. C. G, C, D, C, G, C, D, C.
Fish just jumped right there.
Crazy.
Let me try.
Just keep looping it. Because like you can play with it too.
No,
like,
doesn't it go C? And then this? And then back to C?
Yeah, back to C. Everything goes back to C. Just remember that. Everything goes back to C.
Wait, G, C, D,
C,
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 G, D.
C, D, C, D.
Ah!